IRL checking, you'll earn rewards like gift cards, cashback, event tickets, and more. For details, visit macu.gov.
And they were, we thought they were going under somewhere, but there was a swing that came out. But this was the ship that was going just ahead of us.
The next rewards will be in 3A kick by North San Pete. Team, take your position.
On the stream volume a bit. There's going to be more streaming.
The true team will be in 4A kick by Ridgeland. Team, take your position.
Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. I see we've got quite a few people in here. Thank you all so much for coming.
The performance will be in 3A kick by Juev. Team technical control.
Who's this?
3A, Juev.
No, when is later?
When are we on again?
You're on the first.
About 1:12, according to the schedule. So there's Juev and then Bonneville, and then they switch to Pod 2.
Okay. about to say turn down the stream, but... We got one more, and then my sister is back up.
We'll have a 3-8 kick routine performed by Union. Team, take your position.
Thank you. Hey everyone, welcome to the stream. Thank you all so much for coming. Don't forget to hit that follow button, subscribe to the channel if you can, and also turn down it a little bit because it's going to get loud.
By Mountain Crest.
Come back in. At least she didn't say anything.
Did you want to be for that?
there, Wiseman. Unfortunately, I cannot understand what you typed there. Please try English. Tebow, hello and welcome to the stream. I am Rosin. This isn't a normal stream, but hey, I'm here supporting my sister. This is Utah Valley University. This is the UHSAA Utah State Drill Semifinals. Yeah, semifinals. Crest. They've already performed all three times. I think there's only a couple, about two more dances now. So then we'll find out the results and find out if we'll be back tomorrow. Do follow the channel and come by. Unfortunately, I could not say, Tebow. I have never been to one of these before today, so.
The next performance will be in 4-8-10 by Spanish Boy. Certainly, if you're enjoying mods 1 and 2 of our performances, after your team finishes today's performances and you want to watch mods 3 and 4 of the competition, please let the fans coming in for mods 3 and 4 to sit in your seats while you find another one. Thank you.
That was unexpected.
I get it.
All right, so guys,
yeah, but it's like...
Hey guys, so those were all of the performances. We will be finding out the results here in a few minutes, as he said, so do stick around and we'll find out if we'll be back tomorrow. Unfortunately, this video is going to be quite copyrighted, but oh well. Today, Sick Lizzy.
I was scared by myself, but I didn't want to ask you.
This is Utah Valley University, not NDA or anything like that. Yeah, they did their performances on a basketball court. That follow button and come join us again. I do normally do regular games instead of this, so this isn't normal. Yeah, you're bilingual. This is an IRL stream, so, you know. I will be back with Kingdom Hearts 2 later today, though, so I hope you guys come on by and join for that.